Hey guys, today with me, the one and the only Julia, the head of our support team. And last time when we had a conversation, we talked about deliverability, warm-up. Also, we covered recovery process a little bit. And this topic is really important from my perspective, and I think from perspective of people that send cold emails and generally work with email automation and reaching out to potential clients. Okay, to cut the long story short, some questions. The first one is, what are common indicators that there is a problem with an email address, reputation, or domain reputation?
Indicators for some deliverability issues are the same. It does not matter if you are having an issue with warm-up process, with recovery process, or with a spam. First of all, when you suddenly see a big drop down in open rates or response rates, there is a signal that something is going in the wrong way, and bigger amounts of your messages are sending to a spam folder, not to the inbox. And also, in case you see that your bounce rate is quite higher and you have a lot of automatic messages with the content that there is some issues, errors, so on and so forth, it also may be an indicator of deliverability issues, which for sure should be solved.
Okay, and how to see whether the problem is with an email address, mm-hmm. For example, domain?
Okay, so under one domain, you may have one email account, 2, 5, 10, 50, so on and so forth. Mm-hmm. So when you are testing one email account to identify if there are some issues with deliverability, and you are sending messages and you can see them in a spam folder, so you should mark them as a not spam. It means that there is an issue only with one email account. However, in case you are testing bigger amount of these accounts and you can see the same issues for 2, 5, 10, and so on and so forth, so then it may be a signal for you that there is a bigger issue with a domain.
Okay. Okay, so we talked about problem. Okay, we have a problem, and now how to solve it, and how does the process, recovery process, looks like? Is it the same for domain, and is it the same for an email address?
Mm-hmm. So recovery process is very similar to the warm-up process. However, warm-up process should be done at the beginning of your outreach, and recovery process at the moment when you identify that there is an issue with your sending process. So first of all, you need to check your email account to send messages to see if they are going to the inbox or to spam, to identify what exactly email sending providers you are facing an issue with, to create some test email accounts on these email providers, and to start the sending process. And it's very important that the sending process should be manual. So you are sending messages. In case they are going to a spam, you mark them as a not spam. Then you are responding, and you are creating artificial conversations till the moment when all messages, or let's say 90% of all messages that are sent from your email account will be going to the inbox. There is bigger difference between recovery process for email account or for domain. Recovery process for domain consists of recovery process for bigger amount of email accounts. Mm-hmm.
So one thing you mentioned, so you're saying that each email provider, whether it's Outlook, for example, Microsoft, or it's Google's G Suite, actually they are changing the name. So those email providers, they have own restrictions, mm-hmm. and you may experience the problem or the conflict with specific email providers. That's what you're saying.
Yeah? Yes. But the recovery process is the same for all types of email providers, because the main idea of this that you need to recover your reputation by saying to email provider that you can send these messages. So when you will be marked as a not spammer by your recipient, or you will be creating some conversations, and email provider will notice, okay, you are a real person, you may send these messages because you are sending, someone responding to you and forcing down. So then it will be a signal that, okay, now your messages won't be sent to a spam folder, and like you have an okay from email provider.
Okay, so the recovery process is quite manual, mm-hmm. or it's 100% manual.
It's only manual.
I see. And it takes time. How much time does it take?
It depends. It depends what is the level of your issue. It's very important to note here for our viewers and followers that recovery process is very time consuming, and it needs a lot of effort from your side. So you need to be prepared that sometimes it may take up to 1 week or two, and sometimes it may last up to 1 month. It depends what issue you have and with how many email accounts. Is it only one email account or the whole domain, for example, five mm-hmm. email accounts? But process is very difficult. However, at the end, it always will be successful for you.
That's really important. So trying to say that in 100% of cases, doesn't matter how bad it mm-hmm. is. Yeah, there is a hope mm-hmm. and it depends on
On a customer, on you, on me, on us. Yes. For example, when our customers reach to our support team, they will always get instructions from our side or mm-hmm. step-by-step guide what to do. Sometimes we also can provide our customers with a list of our test accounts, because we have mm-hmm. a lot of email accounts on different email providers, in case they are not able to create bigger amounts of this testing accounts on their site, so on and so forth. But in general, it only depends on a customer or on you if the process will be done from the beginning till the end.
Yeah.
To see the result at the end.
Yeah, so guys, you need to have a little bit of patience, of course, and you need to be ready to work. If you have a problem and you want to recover your domain, for example, yeah, you need to be ready to work. And if you need any information, yes, you can, of course, reach out to us, support@woodpecker.co. And really important thing, it's worth saying in the end that, of course, you should be focused on your warm-up process and on the quality of your outreach. And in this situation,
for sure,
if you have a good approach, of course, you will, you won't have such problems, right?
I always recommend to our customers to focus at a proper warm-up process at the beginning and not to face issues with recovery process in the future, because it's very important.
The cost is much, much higher.
Exactly.
It's true. Julius, thank you so much. Guys, again, feel free to reach out if you have any questions. Leave them in comments below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Wish you a great day. Bye-bye.